first came here, I spent a lot of time with Woody Guthrie. Last February. This is one of Woody's songs. I'll sing a couple more. This is one. It's one of a group of two. Take a trip with me in 1913. Calumet, Michigan, in the copper country. I'll take you to a place called Italian Hall, where the miners are having their big Christmas ball. I'll take you in a door turned up a high stair. There's singing and dancing, it's heard everywhere. I'll let you shake hands with the people you see and watch the kids dance around the big Christmas tree. They're singing, dancing, and songs in the air. And the spirit of Christmas is there everywhere. Before you know it, you're friends with us all, and you're dancing around and around in the hall. You ask about work and you ask about pay. They'll tell you they make less than a dollar a day, just working their copper claims, risking their lives. So it's fun to spend Christmas with the children and wives. A little girl sits by the Christmas tree lights to play piano. She gotta keep quiet. Hear all it's fun you would not realize, that the copper ball stuck in a milling man's side. The copper thugs stuck their heads in the door. One of them yelled and he screamed, "There's a fire." Lady, she hollered, "There's no such a thing. Keep on with your party, there's no such a thing." A few people rushed in its own field. It's just the scabs and the thugs fooling you. A man grabbed his daughter and he carried her down, but the thugs held the door and they could not get out. And then others followed, 100 or more. But most everybody remained on the floor. Scabs and the thugs, they still laughed at their joke. And the children were smothered on the stairs by the door. carried our children back up to their tree. The scabs and the thugs, they still laughed at their scream. And the children died at 73. The piano played slow funeral tune, but the town was lit up by a cold Christmas moon. The parents, they wept, and the miners, they moaned.